the California Science Center will be holding a groundbreaking today for the Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center, which will become the home of the space shuttle Endeavour.
Yeah, pretty cool. Here to talk about this new addition is Kenneth Phillips. Kenneth, I want to start out by saying good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Hey, good morning. Nice to be here. It's a great pleasure.
Oh, of course. Now, let's talk about what is happening behind you right now and what people can do when they go down there.
Oh, my goodness. We are preparing for the opening, the groundbreaking, I should say, of the new Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center, which is going to be the permanent home for the space shuttle Endeavour in launch position. That means it'll be standing vertically as a full stack with its solid rocket boosters and its big orange external tank. It's the only fully authentic vertically mounted space shuttle in the world. We're so excited about it. And people, you know, the Science Center is continually opening. We have all manner of things for people of all ages. It's a family facility. You can learn about the oceans. You can learn about the world around us, the technologies that we have. There are aerospace exhibits on display now, including many from the National Collection.
Yeah,
spacecraft.
So cool. I remember back in 2012, I was on the streets when Endeavour was making its way through the streets, and I didn't leave here at the time. I'm like, this is so cool. It was, you know, seeing the community and all the people come out together to enjoy the site. So it definitely has a close place to so many people's hearts. But, you know, let's talk a little bit about people that do go to this museum. What kind of activities will be available for the visitors?
Okay, for the new Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center, we have planned 150 hands-on interactive exhibits of all sorts. You can test how airplanes fly. You can dock spacecraft in orbit. You'll have about 100 major artifacts, including, obviously, the space shuttle Endeavour. You will have the forward 50 feet of a 747 aircraft that you can go into. That's a collaboration that we're enormously excited about with Korean Airlines. And you'll be able to imagine yourself in an actual flight across the United States. There will be many other activities, including an opportunity to pilot the original 1903 Wright glider that was the birth of aviation for everything. And you'll learn all about the principles of flight, why things fly, how they fly, how far they fly. And of course, anything you can imagine about space exploration. This amazing James Webb Space Telescope will have imagery from that. It's an exciting project. Everything that NASA is doing in the way of exploration, lunar exploration, Martian exploration, we will address it in the new Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center.
Okay, so exciting for families. That's where we love to go. The big question is, you're doing the groundbreaking, you'll have special guests. When are you opening?
We are going to do a 36-month construction period, and after that, we've got to put exhibits physically in the building. So we're going to get close to announcing an actual opening date as we get toward the end of our construction. Hopefully, if all goes well, 36 months to build. And then usually it's about 6 to 9 months to actually prep things, make sure we have kind of like a shakedown cruise, if you will, and then we open to the public. Exciting times.
Dr. Phillips, I am so sorry we did not know your credentials. So you have to tell us your specialty.
My specialty is aerospace science. I'm here at the California Science Center. I've been the curator for aerospace science and astronautics for 31 years. I'm also a professor in the Department of Physics and Astronomy at USC, an adjunct professor. So that's my thing, you know, spaceflight exploration.
Lucky kids, the young and older, right across the way. I went to USC. I remember going to the California Science Center all the time. And amazing. It's going to be standing up like we're in, you know, Cape Canaveral.
Right. So cool. Doctor, thank you so much this morning. We appreciate it.